Passed you.
Hey, I'm sorry. As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal?
Why don't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
Honored. Driving thing? Very intelligent.
Hey.
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfire Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!
I need something taken care of.
What? Hey man, quit trying to distract me.
How are you in the water?
What you mean? Can I swim?
Yeah. Can you swim well?
No, I can't. Shit! Man, damn! How you do that?
Hiya.
Hi there, girl.
You got a redwood?
No, I never had the chance.
See you later, mister.
See ya.
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no weak child, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would
What? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as he is at mathematics?
Hey, you wanna make this shit personal, S.A.? Hello? Yeah. What? Man. Damn. Hey, man, I gotta bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We're gonna have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shipments have been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trap.
Don't try to be an idiot. Run away.
Thank you.
T-Bone, pump your brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner. T-Bone, look, it's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Sad.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Someone's on to us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike, I've been trying to contact you. What? Oh, man, who are you? Okay, just keep talking. Hey, Holmes, Mike's in trouble. Let's bounce.
What trouble? Who is Mike?
Man, they taking the yay shipment and the van, and Mike's still in the back.
Well, what are we gonna do? How the fuck we gonna know where
he is? He's got his phone. He's gonna talk to us till his battery runs out. Come on, we gotta bounce.
All right, let's jet.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left. He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty. Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way. He can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the docks.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin. Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike. Phone battery's running low. Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido. Mike and your aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike. We're nearly there. There's the gate.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hid the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal. Mike's cell phone is nearly dead. Shit! There they are!
Hey, man, come on, hurry up.
About time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, Güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, Güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
You were working for Jizzy. I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just answer the fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? Yeah. All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
You're in
Okay, Carl Johnson. You did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.
You a professional moron, or just a gifted amateur?
I'm just doing
intelligent. Hey, Caesar. The Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can dig up. Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance.
It better be hermetically sealed.
And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye. Remember, heroes get killed. Man, what the hell, everybody, anyway?
Pinchy Hooter or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essie.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Vato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
You won't be needing this, man. To America, asshole.
You
want this, huh?
You wanna get blasted, fool?
Clear the road! Shift it!
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here. Me?